New currencies on Coinbase and GDAX. CEO of the Coinbase, Brian Armstrong, announced the addition of the new cryptocurrency on the Coinbase platform and GDAX exchange. Last year, the Ethereum was added, and then this year, Brian Armstrong continues to join in virtual currencies to his company. CEO claims to facilitate the use of different cryptocurrencies, they have to enable users to buy and sell different currencies.